All right, guys, before we start this video, I got a huge announcement. If I reach 4,000 subscribers on YouTube, that's right, 4,000 subscribers on YouTube by September 8th, a week before Fall Rod Run and the Truck Fest event, I'm going to be giving away a GoPro at Fall Rod Run. That's right, you heard it. I'm giving away a GoPro at Fall Rod Run at the Truck Fest event. So make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel. And if I get to 4,000 subscribers or more the better, the more I'll throw into this package. I'll be giving a GoPro away at Truck Fest at Fall Rod Run. Make sure you contact Tennessee Diesel Addictions if you have any questions, comments, or concerns about that event. So we'll see you all there. How's it going today, guys? Trucks and Water here, and this is a very special video because I'm announcing something I've been working on for the past about a week or so. We have got a new sponsor added onto the Trucks and Water family and the K1500. Vinyl Sickness has officially been added on to the Trucks and Water family. Vinyl Sickness is a decal company. They also make like keychains and shirts and stuff like that, but they also made these decals right here, my Trucks and Water YouTube and Instagram decal, and my personal one right here. So they have now been added onto the family. I want to thank Vinyl Sickness so much for their hospitality. They're an amazing, amazing company, guys. I have my own discount code now, so if you go on their website and you purchase something, so like a decal, sweatshirt, t-shirt, whatever it is, there'll be a discount code area. Type in all lowercase TW decal and you'll get 10% off your order when you order it. They're gracious enough to give me my own decal code. I mean, not decal code, own discount code. And it's just an amazing, amazing opportunity to work with a great company. Like Harper Tire right here, guys. Make sure you also hit them up for any wheels and tires you need. All the information will be down in the description, of course. But I want to thank Vinyl Sickness for coming on board. I can't thank them enough for allowing me this opportunity. I'm one of, I think, a few others that got picked because they're just starting their sponsorship program. So I cannot be any more grateful for that. And I mean, they're more suited toward the car scene, but this is a great way for them to also get in the truck scene. Because guys, I'm telling you, these vinyl decals right here are top of the line quality. They will stick, they don't fade, they don't do anything like that, like a crappy decal. They're top of the line. They have all different kinds of colors too. Like I got the gold ones on my truck. They've got red, blue, black, white, some custom neon colors. You will pay a little bit extra for those, but if you want those, they have that. They even have camo colors now. Anything you want, guys, for decals and sticker wise, hit them up. They are a fantastic company to work with, and I can't thank them enough for joining the Trucks and Water family. So comment down below if you use them before, if you have any questions, comments, or concerns about that. Thank you all so much for watching this quick little video. If you like the video, leave a like. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe, join the Trucks and Water family. We're constantly growing and changing and everything. Remember, guys, 4,000 Instagram or 4,000 YouTube subscribers before Rod Run and the Truck Fest event, the 14th or the 16th, I'll be giving away a GoPro at Rod Run. So, thank you all so much for watching. Hope you all have a great day. And remember, never give up on your dreams.